Melbourne teenagers.
We went to this party, and this lady, these kids were on the railroad track, and a train came by, and she just got hit by the train.
Today was a tough day at school for friends of the three classmates.
The three were eighth graders at Southwest Middle School in Palm Bay. And West Shore reporter Michelle Meredith is joining us live right now. And Michelle, authorities have just identified two of these girls.
Yes, we do have the names of two of the victims, Jennifer Reithart and Sierra Lim. Now, here today at Southwest Middle School, the counselors tried to do the impossible. They came to try to help students understand how three of their classmates, three girls, were killed by a train over the weekend.
There's a lot of immature kids have been saying stupid things today, and it just irritates me. I mean, I know some people don't know these girls, but you seriously don't do that. I mean, that's really disrespectful and hateful. I mean, but there is still a lot of people that love them and are going to miss these girls, and I really am too.
On Facebook, the mother of one victim, 15-year-old Jennifer Reithart, posted pictures, messages, a memorial to her daughter. It happened here Saturday evening around 6:30. The girls, who were best friends, were walking on the train trestle over Cranes Creek in Melbourne. In front of them was a fourth friend, a boy, who heard the train coming.
Basically started to run. There were eyewitnesses who told the females to also run.
The boy was able to jump on land and save his life. The girls tried to outrun the train. John Valley says he heard the train brakes screeching.
Once the train started coming, they couldn't outrun it. And I don't know, if it was me, which it wouldn't be, I wouldn't do it to begin with, but I would have took my chances in jumping over into the water.
It's sort of a little curve coming through the, coming to the southbound, so they wouldn't see it until it was probably about a half a mile upon them. And once that happened, it was probably too late.
Now, police say that the parents had dropped the girls off at a mall. So their parents thought they were at a mall, but they had caught a bus into downtown Melbourne, and that's where this happened. Live in Brevard County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.